This is Scott Goldie Project Concert 150. I'm here at the 5th Annual Brian Golick Memorial Show here at Buzzbin in Canton, Ohio. And I am here for the last time with the rock and roll devil, Pete Mako. Pete, is this really it?
I don't know for sure, but realistically, I've been doing this for this whole thing for 6 years, man. I was the boogeyman for a while, then I transitioned into the rock and roll devil, and now I think I'm going to take a new path, and I think it's time for me to move on and do different things, do other things, and I will probably play Pete Mako sets again. I will be at the Brian Memorial Show every year they have it. I haven't missed one yet, and I'm here to remember him. And, you know, tonight was my night to ride out into the sunset and pay my respects. But you know what? I'll probably be back next year, and you'll probably see me every now and again, but I'm going to have a new name. I'm going to have new music. I'm going to get a whole new album together. And this isn't the last you've seen of me, but it's the last you've heard of Pete Mako.
Okie doke. And you left your albums out on Spotify.
Correct.
So people can still listen to it there. The Bandcamp is down.
Yeah, unfortunately. I released two singles at the end of last year, and I think that's going to be it. I have one more thing I need to finish, one more thing I want to do, one last song I need to record and put out there, but that might be it for any new music from Pete Mako.
Okie doke. So keep paying him those royalty checks on Spotify.
Yeah.
He loves those.
Hey, listen, folks. That's all I can ask.
All right. Well, thank you for coming up, my man.
Scott, thanks for having me. Thanks for all the interviews over the years, for all the bands you've seen me in, for all the shows you've come and seen me at. I appreciate what you're doing. You're a service to the music scene, dude.
All right. Well, thank you, my friends. Thank you kindly. I'm humbled. We'll do it again as something else, but I'll see you down the road.
Have a good one, bud.